Home, the Louisville Zoo just welcomed its first baby giraffe in 12 years. Take a look at this guy. Oh. This is not a little guy, standing 6 feet tall. He was born on August 9th, and the zoo said he and his mom are doing well, and staff are watching them closely to ensure their continued health and well-being. The zoo anticipates the calf will make its public debut in the next coming weeks, and the last giraffe calf born in Louisville was Silvester in 2012.
Silvester.
Yeah, but cute. 6 feet tall.